I died. Go tell everyone.
Okay, no more, alright? I don't have anything left.
You won't get any sympathy from me, asshole.
I know. I've done terrible things. Horrible things. I killed your men. Tortured them. And I enjoyed every second, soldier boy. Just like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
To get a kill, he just kills me. For the love of God, shut the fuck up!
Oh, I wish I could stay and watch you burn to death. But I can't.
Good. your emails. We know you're funneling info to someone.
That's none of your goddamn business, Chris. A lot of people out there want to know about our little AV. A lot of people.
Your friends, the connections, know about this? They don't strike me as the forgiving type.
That's my business. You have to worry about that. You're about to have your hands full.
I don't believe it.
Believe it. It's over.
No. No way.
Just shut up and accept it, Lucas.
Love that, wouldn't you? Oh boy.
Got a situation down here.
Infection is in critical mass.
It's almost over the guy down there.
Oh, I've got something for you. The fucking squirrel!
You're going to need to proceed with caution. Extreme caution.
Oh, well, that's different. Like it haven't been since we got here.
Miles! Stop jumping on the chair, damn it! Go tell everybody. You want out, man.
Didn't you?
Game over. Sit rep.
The facility is clear. Even the newer breeds have been neutralized.
Then I'm out of here.
Perimeter wall is up and operational.
Good. Think we did any good here? Hopefully.
Chris, there's a call for you. You need to take it back at the camp.
All right. I'm on my way.
All right. My fucking hand hurts for holding down the mute button, but... Visit you, biohazard. Hey, boys. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys next time.